All right, guys, so SGV News first, and this is Stanton Police Services, the Orange County Sheriff's Department Police Services. And we're going to see if they respect the right to film today. I should have got the street name, but I didn't. Oh, it's locked? What? Alright guys, well they're not going to let us in this one. They're saying that it's closed. Let's see. So this is the Orange County Police Department. It's actually the Sheriff's Department. Here we go. And this guy wants to come out all decked up. Undercover. But that's how they do it here in Orange County. It looks like a crackhead. You never know. But that's his game right there. That's what his look is. And they're good out here, guys. That deputy doing drug deals? Look at that. That was very awkward. That was super awkward. Look at, they're just walking back to the station. What? You guys up to something or what? What the fuck? Man, those guys are up to something right there. Alright guys, SGV News first. Orange County Sheriff Department, Stanton, California. And I guess they couldn't leave. They couldn't leave, guys. Imagine that. The police couldn't leave their own parking lot. They're scared of a camera. That's crazy, guys. So this space is reserved for sheriff personnel only, tow away. So this must be a sheriff. vehicle. And it is, look at that, California exempt. Guys, well, it's pretty quiet here tonight, here at the Sheriff's Department, Stanton, next to Stanton Park. We're gonna see where this guy, they went. Okay, they came out the gate here. Let's recap this, guys. Let's recap it. They came out the gate, two suspicious looking, thug looking guys. They came out the gate and they came in. This is what they did. Let's recap what they did. Oh wait, let me get this on my other camera for high definition purposes. Alright, so we're going to recap what these guys just did right now. They came out the gate, and one before the other came out the gate. Two suspicious looking guys, they meet each other in the street. As the second one comes out the gate, they meet each other, and by the way, this is public parking, guys. This is public parking. Now it says no rollerblades, roller skates, bicycles, skateboards, motorized, non-motorized scooters allowed. Right, and if you tow and you get caught, if you park in here and get caught, then you get towed because they don't like you. All right, guys, so recapping. They came out the gate, met up in the middle, walked up over here. Then they had a conversation right here in the employee parking area. On the employee parking area, that's what it was, okay. So they came in the employee parking area, had a discussion. A lot of Chevy trucks. Had the discussion, and then they suspiciously made a transaction here behind this wall, is what it looks like, because I couldn't see him behind this wall anymore. And then they scattered like rats after they made their drug deal. They scattered and took this path here, and then they literally bunny hop up these stairs and through these doors, and they were immediately granted access without a problem. But we're not granted access here. If you ask me, that's pretty crazy. Alright guys, so this is again Orange County Sheriff's Department. They definitely have their sheriff cameras here. This is the Orange County Sheriff's Department right here. Stanton, California. There's some other vehicles right here too. Let's see what that one says.